physical assets, but today its real value is much more of physical assets. It's simply a company network or other ways in technology. If you notice, they say, you don't have technology, you don't have to be able to compete. But do you agree with that? Do you agree with that? If you don't have technology, you can't compete. It's an asset. If you don't have technology, you can't compete, right? If you don't have your computer, how can you make your work fast, right? If you're an engineer, there's an industrial engineer. If you don't have a computer, you need to make some drawings. You have to cut. It's so easy. And then you work, you have to draw your drawing board, et cetera, et cetera. But now you just have your computer. You have a designer who is good because of the help of technology. Okay. Then according to Quinn, that's 1996, intellect of contemporary organisms operate at four levels. What are these four levels? The cognitive noise, or no quantum, okay? That is the, then you have advanced skill, or no how. And system understanding, or no why, and self-motivated creativity, you care why. So in other words, those are the things that you do. Creativity is very important nowadays. Because you don't have creativity, and you have a product, you do not create, you do not innovate. At least you innovate. So if you innovate, you cannot be competitive. And even in your office, if you're not creative, your work will be very slow. If you're creative, you can make your work faster. It depends on what kind of job you're doing. So you have become creative, you become probably more important to your company because you can give them a better product probably compared to other companies. So